Samsung Galaxy Store is not working on my mobile. If you have problems like mine, see how to solve them. We have to go mobile settings to fix problem. Find apps from mobile settings. Then click on apps. Find the Galaxy Store. Then click on Galaxy Store. Then click on Storage. Then click on Clear Data. Now go back. Now open Samsung Galaxy Store. Thanks for watching. If you like our videos, please subscribe.